Hello, today I'm in Volvo V70. In this video I'll show you how to check service status on instrument cluster. In the beginning, let's take a look at the instrument cluster. Go to menu and go to service status. As you can see, you've got info about time for service and kilometers. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.